double trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost, the middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gil again, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, a professor and